Each dish is usually made up of one or more dash which we get from plants or animals. Answer: ingredients. The ingredients contain some components that are needed by our body. The components are called dash. Answer: nutrients. The major nutrients in our food are named carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, and minerals. In addition, food contains dash and dash, which are also needed by our body. Answer: dietary fibers, water. The main carbohydrates found in our food are in the form of dash and dash. Answer: starch and sugars. A dilute solution of iodine can be prepared by adding a few drops of dash to a test tube half filled with water. Answer: tincture iodine. Dash is a dark brown liquid which is used for minor wounds, cuts, and scrapes. Answer: tincture iodine. Copper sulfate solution can be prepared by dissolving dash in 100 ml of water. Answer: 2 grams of copper sulfate. Grams of caustic soda dissolved in dash makes the required solution of caustic soda. Answer: 100 ml of water. The liquid used for testing starch is dash. Answer: dilute iodine solution. A dash on food item indicate the presence of starch in it. Answer: blue-black color. Dash and dash are help in determining the presence of protein in food sample. Answer: copper sulfate and sodium hydroxide. A dash indicates presence of proteins in the food item. Answer: violet color. When crushed food item is placed in a paper and put the paper against light, an oily patch on paper shows that the food item contains dash. Answer: fat. There are also other nutrients like dash and dash that are present in different food items. Answer: vitamins, minerals. Dash mainly provide energy to our body. Answer: carbohydrates. Dash also give us energy. In fact, fats give much more energy as compared to the same amount of carbohydrates. Answer: fats. Foods containing dash and dash are also called energy-giving foods. Answer: fats and carbohydrates. Dash are needed for the growth and repair of our body. Answer: proteins. Food protein are often called dash. Answer: body building foods. Some sources of carbohydrates are dash. Answer: sweet potato, potato, sugarcane, papaya, melon, mango, maize, wheat, rice, bajra, etc. Some sources of fats are dash. Answer: plant sources, groundnuts, nuts, etc. Animal sources, fish, meat, eggs, milk, ghee, butter, etc. Some sources of protein are dash. Answer: plant sources, gram, moong, toor dal, beans, etc. Animal sources, fish, paneer, eggs, meat, milk, etc. Dash help in protecting our body against diseases. Answer: vitamins. Dash also help in keeping our eyes, bones, teeth and gums healthy. Answer: vitamins. Vitamins are of different kinds known by different names. Some of these are dash. Answer: vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin D, vitamin E and vitamin K. There is also a group of vitamins called dash. Answer: vitamin B complex. Our body needs all types of dash in small quantities. Answer: vitamins. Dash keeps our skin and eyes healthy. Answer: vitamin A. Dash helps body to fight against many diseases. Answer: vitamin C. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe.